Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
上床睡觉,
which means
go to bed in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
上床睡觉。上床睡觉。上床睡觉。
One more time.
上床睡觉。上床睡觉。上床睡觉。
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.